Today, Adam gets new stickers.
How did he get the freaking sticker off?
Noah gets pissed on.
She's a squirter.
And Josh does a free giveaway.
No way.
Yes way.
That and more on today's leaking episode of Dump the Clutch. Wednesday, May 20th, 2020. We find our heroes Adam and Josh discussing where Adam should put his two new stickers on his Toyota Tacoma, nicknamed the Blue Jew.
Oh, Josh, where should I put the sticker?
I think
about putting the monkey on the gas tank. Like,
that'd be funny. What if you did like the sticker like right here?
How did you get the freaking sticker off?
It was then that Adam realized he had no fingernails.
I was shaving my with my nails, and I hit a hard pube and just.
What?
But eventually, he got it.
We got it off.
All right, now wait. Before we do this, I need it.
I'm putting it on.
Wait, hang on. I need to shoot it in such a way.
That looks cool.
So like, I need like a clean shot first. So now, like, slap your hand against the window without the sticker. Now move your hand. Okay, now put the sticker there.
Put it up here.
Okay, and then you're gonna slap it again. And move your hand. Wow, it's like you did it first try. Look at that, man. Look at that shine. Wow, it's like you did it first try. Look at that. After successfully placing the new Simoji Productions sticker onto the back of his truck, Adam and Josh decide to call a random blonde-haired man and give him some free merch.
Dude, this is not gonna blend in at all.
Hello?
Is this Bradley?
Yeah.
Then you just won yourself a brand new Simoji Productions sticker.
No way.
Yes way. Sir, I have to ask you a very important question. Are you subscribed to the Simoji Productions YouTube channel?
I am.
Congratulations. Would you like also a free wristband to go on top of that?
Sure.
Absolutely. That is great to hear. Well, you'll be expecting in the mail, good sir. Thank you so much for your support over the years.
Put the sticker on your truck.
And Adam's asking you to put the sticker on his truck because that's what he just did right now.
Welcome.
I'll put it right next to the bald head sticker.
Right next to the bald head sticker. Sounds perfect.
Oh, yes.
Once finished bringing joy to the hearts of little kids, Adam and Josh both went to go check on Noah, who was working on his fiancé's car. Courtney owns a Toyota Highlander, and our certified auto technician Noah is trying to figure out why her car is leaking coolant.
What exactly was wrong with Courtney's car?
It was pissing coolant.
Is that right?
Once Noah cleaned up his work, it was time to move on to Adam's truck, the Blue Jew.
I tried to flush out my own brake fluid myself, did it myself. Turns out, did it completely wrong, and now there's a bunch of air in my brake fluid. Like, in my braking system. Which is not good, because when I step on the brake, it goes all the way down, and then right at the end, the car will stop.
Mm.
So Noah's here to fix it.
So what do we do?
So basically you just do the same thing that I did. That took me an hour, except it's gonna take him like 15 minutes.
Alright, YouTube. So, Adam.
Yeah, it's fine. Yep.
That's not what he told me.
Okay, so you see how far the brake pedal goes down?
Yeah, it's touching the ground by the looks of it.
That's no bueno. That means there's air in your system.
Oh.
Okay, so Adam.
Hey, my taillights work.
I'm gonna say, pump it up, and you're gonna go like this. This slowly.
Why does it smell like beef in here?
Okay. I had Jack in Box the other
and
day.
Then I'm gonna yell down, and then you hold it, and when you're at the bottom holding it, you say down, and then I'll let some fluid out. Your foot's gonna go down on the floor. Keep pressure on it as hard as you can. It's gonna squirt on me. And then
that's what she said.
And then I'll close the bleeder, and I'll say pump it up, and then you pump. Okay. You got that?
Can I do like a top
slowly
gear?
Slowly like that. You don't do fast.
Can I do like a top gear voiceover after all this?
Yeah, when I say pump it up, you can let go.
I'm gonna do a Top Gear voiceover thing, I think, over all this. And that's just what Josh did. While Josh narrates, Noah and Adam got to work getting the air out of the blue juice brake fluid. Noah would tighten the screw thingies while Adam kept pushing the fat pedal on the left. This action was called pumping.
Care to explain what pumping means?
So basically, when you have a girl in front of you and you the same basic concept when you're pumping your brakes.
Okay.
Because it pushes the piston out.
Gotcha.
Just like pumping.
Periodically, Noah would say,
"I down,"
referring to Adam pushing the brake all the way down.
I'll say pump it up, and Adam pumps the brake pedal up so that it gets nice and hard. And then I'll say down, and Adam holds the brake pedal down, and then I'll crack the bleeder open, and it just squirts out. And I close it, and then Adam lets go, and then has to pump it back up, build more pressure.
Sorry, ladies, he's taken. All right, down.
Down.
I'll give you $20 if you start playing the song Pump It Louder.
While Noah worked on the Blue Jew, Adam and Josh learned some brand new terminology from their mechanic brother.
She's a squirter. Cool. Yeah, why is that one an 8?
I don't know.
If it had bigger tits, it'd be a 10. Oh, mechanic speak, I love it.
Everything was going smoothly until the last tire. After pushing the pedal with no shoes, Adam's foot started to get tired.
Did your foot get tired from pumping the brake pedal?
Yes, my foot got tired from stroking your last night.
I'm out.
Noah was almost done, but Adam just couldn't hold it any longer.
That was gross. All
right, down. Pump it.
That was gross. He was like, I can't hold it. And then he immediately leaked.
Down.
Ew.
All right, you can pump it. How's the pedal feel?
That's good.
But even with the blood, sweat, and fluids in his eyes, Noah was able to prevail, tightening the screwy thingies. But now for the real test. If in fact the Blue Jew could break.
Were you nervous about the Blue Jew not being able to break after you worked on it?
The Blue Jew?
That's Adam's truck.
Well, there's many, many, many other problems with that truck, so yes, I am worried that it's gonna break down. It's a pile of Jewish crap.
Yeah, because you know Noah sucks at his job.
Okay. All right. Okay, hang on. Thanks for
it. Wait, like, does it go all the way to the floor still? Or does it go, like...
Wait, I don't have a seatbelt on.
And then down, and then you start feeling it.
If someone's gonna die, it's not gonna be me.
Well, the good news for everyone is that the Blue Jew's brakes were working properly. Noah successfully fixed Adam's screw-up and got all the air out of the brake fluid.
Yep, that's how you bleed brakes, everybody. Don't be like Adam. You get air in your brake system? Same goes for water too. You don't want water in there.
Bye, Noah.
Later.
What an abruptive way to leave.
This was truly a happy ending for Adam. He didn't need to spend a truckload of money to get his truck fixed. Pun totally intended. As for Josh, well, he got a video out of this experience and still doesn't know jack about cars. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check your brakes the next time we have a new episode of Dump the Clutch.